So I'm Michael Gilroy from Maine, the United States, and my idea we're spreading is to actually cut off from the world on occasion, if not for long periods of time. I think we get so caught up in trying to get connected, and I think a lot of what we do here at TED is about connecting, but sometimes it's about disconnecting. And by disconnecting, we get to learn a little bit more about ourselves. So disconnection.